Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make two cards with Fab Scraps paper. And I start with distressing my paper, I cut the size and do some tearing. Now for the first card I'm going to make a big tear and I measure with the paper with the car on it. I'm going to add that on top. By the way, I added the products I used in the description box for you, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. And now I'm going to tape green paper parts behind the V-shapes. By the way, if you feel inspired, I always love to see your make, so don't forget to tag me at Gerry's Craft Room when you share your work on social media. I inked the edges with Distress Oxide ink and I distressed all the sides of the papers that I'm adding. I also inked the flowers and then I glued them in place. Just hold the flowers lightly and ink in a bit of an angle, and while I'm inking, they turn themselves. I finish with some jewel drops and they dry clear, so they will blend a bit with the background color once they are dry. On with the next card. I did some more tearing like I did with the first card and I'm inking the edges. And then I'm going to tape the different layers on the card. I used some strips and pieces and I just laid them out and cut them to size if needed, and I distressed all the edges. I'm going to add a text strip with some craft foam for extra dimension, and I'm going to cut off the excess. And then I glue the flower in place. And I finish with some vintage drops. They have a lovely matte finish. They are glossy like the crystal drops when you add them, but they will dry matte. And when you add the vintage drops, just make sure to lift your bottle up straight up because they are a little bit more sticky than the crystal drops or the jewel drops that I showed you earlier. Now here are the cards after drying with the gorgeous clear jewel drops and those beautiful matte vintage drops. I just can't help myself, I'm a drops fan. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and make sure to keep on crafting.